Good morning students. Today you are going to learn about the concept of factors and their properties. A factor is said to be an exact divisor of the given number, which means that when you divide a number by another number and it leaves no remainder, that means remainder is zero. Then we say that divisor is called the factor of that given number. Let us understand through an example. I have a bunch of 20 pencils in my hand. What could be the different ways to distribute these pencils equally among the students? One simplest way could be that if I give all 20 pencils to just one child, that means 1 is a factor of every number. So this can be given to one child, 1 divides every number. Another way could be that if I give one pencil to each child, that means all 20 students will be given one pencils, which means 20 divides 20. 20 is also the factor of 20. Another way could be if I give 2 pencils to each child. Let us see how many students can be given all the pencils. If I give equal pencil to each child, you can observe if you give 2 pencils to each child, 10 students can be given pencils. So that means 2 divides 20 exactly, as well as 10 also divides 20 exactly, which means 2 and 10 are also the factors of 20. Another way could be, if I try to give 3 pencils to each child, see what happens if I try to give 3 pencils. We observe that if 3 pencils are given to each child, you can see 6 students can get equal pencils, but I am left with 2 pencils, which means 3 is not a divisor of 20. So 3 cannot be the factor of 20. Further, if I give 4 pencils to each child, I observe that 5 students can be given the pencils. So that means 5 students can be given 4 pencils, which means 4 and 5 both are the divisors of 20 and they are the factor of 20. So we observe students, then 1, 2, 4, 5, 10 and 20 are the factors of 20, because these all divide 20 exactly. Now let us observe the properties of the factors. Then it says that 1 is a factor of every number, which means 1 divides every number exactly. Also, 1 is the smallest factor of every number. Further, a number is a factor of itself, which means you can see that 20 is a factor of 20, that 20 divides 20 exactly, which means every number is a factor of itself, as well as every number is the greatest factor of itself. Next property is, a factor of a number is either smaller than or it is greater than the given number. You can observe further here, 1, 2, 4, 5, 10 are smaller than 20. So these are the smaller factors of 20. But 20 is a factor of 20 also, and that means 20 is equal